Hey guys, so if you didn't know, I'm going to Lansing this morning to go to my brother's college, kind of look around and get a little tour of it. So I'm running really late right now. My dad is freaking out because I'm running late, so I will just see you guys in the car or at the campus. What's that thing on the side of the building? Like a fish thing. We're on campus right now?
Yeah.
What's that? A bus stop? Yeah, what's in there?
In 0.2 miles, arrive at South Harrison Road in East Kalamazoo Street.
You see parent orientation? That's where we went yesterday, right there.
Well, you see a whole bunch of freaking parents walking around.
Alright, so I gotta go down here.
Why is this all under reconstruction?
Arriving at South Harrison Road in East Kalamazoo Street.
Hit the big, is that the big
I see, so they're doing.
Is that the best?
Can we get Wi-Fi right
now? Mm-hmm. You're on a campus, man. Well, they have a volleyball net. I don't know, but that'd be weird if we just went up away, guys.
That must be a football camp right there or something.
Yeah. There's a lot of people, though.
Yeah. Look, man, it's a football stadium.
That's sweet.
Walk over and see it.
Where?
Right there.
Where?
Right there in front of us.
Football stadium?
It is too.
This is nice, though. Holy crap. Freaking bike lounge or what? Holy cow!
Come on, go forward.
Michigan State. Dude, this requires a lot of walking, though. Man, there's Wi-Fi over here,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, we can't even walk right
now. That is pretty sweet. Vlogging all these guys. I probably look retarded, but whatever.
Dude. Yeah, this is probably the sand pit.
Oh yeah, probably.
Dude, that gator is freaking sweet. The Michigan State logo on it.
Wow.
Oh, I know, you have to wear all that gear. Dude, that coach is really encouraging. Dad, what is that on there? Like a turf?
Yeah.
On the that's sweet.
Actually, dude, this is where the football team practices.
On turf?
Yeah. It's got like a cushion.
They don't play games here, though.
Yeah, they don't play games here. They play games here.
Yeah. Oh, that's sweet. Look at the front of that. Sweet. Michigan State. That is sweet, though. So, what, this is the stadium? Football stadium? Yeah, that's pretty sweet. You can see the side of the bleachers right there. Popping out of the side. Yeah, sweet.
I don't think this is the front though.
Is that in front of baseball field?
Where is the baseball field?
There's a little Gatorade stand. Little hockey, and that's cool. That looks so good right now. And then a little pool. They look bare naked or something.
Lower limbs always die off. The sunlight are the ones that actually grow.
Crap, this looks nice. It has like a little. Do you think the Tiger Stadium is bigger? Oh, that's sweet. There's a crap load of people though that are on it. Nice field though. Well, there's a net. So you don't get freaking crammed.
Hey guys, so it's a little bit later. I just got home and I'm actually really tired because the campus that we went to, Michigan State, was so big. Like, oh my god, it was crazy. But it was really fun to go and like tour everything around and know where my brothers will be staying and stuff. It seems like a really good college, but I don't think I'll be going to a college like that because it's just too confusing for me. Like, everything that I vlogged for you guys, I was gonna like say stuff in the like vlog, in the little clip I was making, but I didn't know what to say because I didn't know anything about the area or anything like that. So I'm sorry about that. But another thing that I want to tell you guys is that I'm not gonna be vlogging for a few days because I'm going back to New York with my dad tomorrow, and I won't have any Wi-Fi where I'll be staying, so I will vlog everything, and then when I get back home, I will just put it into one big video and then just call that like a New York vlog or something. But yeah, so I hope you guys really enjoyed today's vlog. I was so excited to show you guys this, and I hope you guys liked it. I'm gonna upload everything tonight, so when I leave, I won't have to worry about uploading this vlog. So yeah, you guys, thank you guys for watching like always, and definitely subscribe and go follow me on Twitter and Instagram if you haven't yet, and definitely thumbs up if you go to Michigan State or you are planning on going to Michigan State. So yeah guys, I will talk to you guys in a few days.